How much faith could you have left?
DJ.
Hey.
DJ.
Hi.
Hi.
Sorry, I'm so late. I'm Zach.
I'm Carol. You wouldn't believe it, but my car battery died on the way here, so I had to get a job.
No, no worries. Andy didn't come in, he was hiring another waitress.
Oh, well, that makes sense because I'm only temporary. I'm just here to help you out.
Look, good, you're still here. Christina, what are you doing?
I want us to talk to Dr. Bird together so I can share about the pledge that I gave Shiloh.
DJ. Cookie.
You're going to have to discuss that.
Okay, I'll ask her. Dr. Byrne?
Still in your back.
Yeah, I had a breakthrough. I realized that as long as I'm hiding with my girl Tylo, I'm giving
him
that power over me. And I need to tell my mom. I really need you to be with us. I know we don't have an appointment, but if I don't say this now, I'm afraid that I never will.
Would you both come in?
Since when did your mom and Franco decide to have a wedding reception?
Well, they've been talking about it for months. They kept putting it off. I was kind of hoping they would give up on it. No. We are having a wedding reception tomorrow at the Haunted Star. My brothers are super excited, so I have to come.
What's so terrible about a party? Music? Dancing? Free food?
Oh, Bubba! Bubba!
So? Will you go with me?
Go where?
The camp.
Where are you taking my sister?
Hi. It's really none of your business, and you can't just barge in on a conversation and start interrogating people.
Okay, you're right. I'm
sorry. Oh, God.
I don't think we met, Michael.
It landed on his head.
That's Dev. Sonny's cousin.
Thanks for coming by. I know it's busy. You checked your schedule.
Yeah. Well, you never call without a reason. What, Commander?
Any protection for the friend?
What kind?
I need him to become a member of my family.
DJ, you want your toy? DJ, 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 say bye-bye, or not, bye-bye.